Hi, I'm Rick Jones. I am a leader of Dechert's Global Finance practice. Global Finance covers a vast range of financial transactions, including derivatives, mortgage finance, leverage finance, asset-backed finance, CMBS, and all ancillary practices associated with how people raise money and lever their balance sheet. We do it both here and we do it in Europe, with resources in London and Dubai and in Paris, as well as all across North America. Well, we're in it, which makes us distinctive. We're distinctive particularly because of the breadth and depth of our practice. I've always found our clients say to us, your partners are great, but other firms have great partners. You have a great cadre of associates. You have a great cadre of people on your team where there's quality throughout that allows you all to practice at a higher level than most of your competitors. And we cover all aspects of finance, so we are one-stop shopping at the highest level, where we can do a wide range of transactions for large multinational corporations, prudentially regulated lenders, banks basically, and also the alternate lending market, which some of our elected leaders pejoratively refer to as the shadow banking market, where we have a significant footprint. Cross-practice opportunities abound. You know, once we own a particular underlying economic space like mortgage lending or mezzanine lending or high-yield lending and understand that business, we can bring to that business all of the expertises of our other practices that help folks transform their businesses, whether it's the M&A group, it's the fund formation people to help them raise new money and new funds, manage existing funds, build a BDC, build a REIT, do any of those sort of transformational transactions, or if it's the litigation team, because it is a highly litigious world. It's one of the great things about practicing law in North America. We apparently can sue each other at the drop of a hat. And our trial team will be hugely important, particularly as we go through a period of stress. And we are about to enter a period of stress. This expansion is 10 years old. Maybe it'll go on for a few more years, but it will inevitably end. It's wonderful to see young lawyers come into our business because no one goes to college or law school and says, geez, I really want to be a finance lawyer. They have no idea what that is. So when they come here, it's a bit of a greenfield. And they get very excited about it because it's extremely complex, very intellectual. We're moving billions of dollars, which is always fun because doing really complicated things for people with lots of money at stake is the way to have success in this business. But what I tell young lawyers is be incredibly curious. If you're curious, you succeed. If you're curious about something, ask the people you're working with what's going on. If they don't know, and they often will not, ask the client, what are you doing and how does this work? Read as much as you can. Read the business journals. Stay current about what's going on, because that's how we get hired, is because we understand our clients' businesses.